determined to be in the swim too. And every day he fetches the paper for his master and takes the river way back with it. That's one way to avoid dry reading. News from across the water. And there's Al, the pal. If you